and I think it allows him to spin faster because his feet are closer, so it's like, you know, some science in there.
Yeah, breaking it down. Wow, okay. Could have been a bit of that repetition that we talked about earlier coming into play on that one. So run number two for Sora Shirai. Frontside tail slide coming in. Nolly big spin. Wow, backside tail slide, big spin out. That's that progression we're talking about. That is the variation we're also talking about. Yeah, like you said, getting those feet together so you can spin round so fast.
Uh-huh.
That science coming into play, locking that back Smith in all the way through. Yeah, big 360 flip, getting that front foot catch going.
Wow.
Every go. I mean, that trick can mess you up and it can mess with your mind.
It was getting him for a while and I... Oh my goodness.
That was something special right there.
The finals line, and that was an upgrade from his last line. He's going to get a higher score than the last run. Everything was flawless.
And you know what? I think maybe Sora was, from what we saw in run number one, was, you know what? I'm feeling really confident on my board. I'm feeling really comfortable. Heavy trick, and talking about heavy tricks, it's trick number one of five for Sora Shirai. Oh, that is
perfect.
One of those awkward tricks we spoke about before. So coming in, backside 180, switch front.
He should have done triple nose grind and then gone for the triple nose blunt nollie flip and then called it a night. Had some pasta.
Yeah, I mean, but but this is the thing. Sometimes you drop in and you're just like, what am I doing?
Yeah, yeah, facts.
There we go.
Sora told you what he was doing.
He's going to be high to that little samurai swipe then. This is going to really build up the confidence now for Sora.
Yeah, now he's having fun. He's back to having fun. Wow.
Biggie out on that square rail. Is that going to be up there, though?
The nollie flip would be.
The nollie flip certainly would be.
Yeah.
But that's high risk. Okay.
Fourth. Sora can get in second.
Oh, whoa!
Sora just jumped in
there
the second.
There we go.
Sora just jumped in the second place.
Incredible skateboarding from Team Japan. And someone at the forefront of that skateboarding is Sora Shirai right now.
Wow.
Boom. The crowd, they are really, really skateboarding going on. So, cab, backside, tail side, big spin. Perfect.
Wow.
Absolutely perfect.